I'm impatient with stupidity. My people have learned to live without it.